platypus, and so we go through about 60 kilos a month.
Wow.
So there is actually somebody's business in the otways to breed yabbies for us.
Wow, that's pretty awesome. So how long would you take for you to like get rid of them in your eyes and stuff?